Start out with some overnight news. Two families are without a home this morning after an apartment fire here in Albuquerque. Firefighters rushed out to this apartment near Indian School in Eubank in Northeast Heights about 2:45 this morning. When they got here, they saw a lot of flames and smoke. Crews say the fire started in a storage shed outside. It spread to a laundry room. Then the fire hit an apartment on the first floor and a balcony on the second floor. Firefighters were able to put that fire out pretty quickly. Thankfully, nobody was hurt.